Everyone belongs in politics. Once you are sitting in America, you belong in politics because guess what? Decisions are being made about you even if you don't participate. Politics wasn't designed to be inclusive when it first came around. And so that's how it becomes, oh, this isn't for me. Well, don't you live here? Don't you breathe this air? Well, then it's for you. If you don't have an opinion, right, about a certain issue, that's okay. But what issue do you care about? Oh, someone else got it for me. They're smarter. Well, are they? Don't assume adults have anything right. Don't assume that the systems that you see are there for a reason. Because sometimes it's there because no one has gotten a chance to push back on it yet. In North Carolina A&T, we had a student on campus who recognized, well, damn, I don't have access to vote in this upcoming election on campus. I know other campuses have this. And he started asking why not to the university officials. University officials pointed to the Board of Elections. He said, okay. Went to the Board of Elections, asked why not? And they said, because. Didn't have a good answer, just because. So that same student went back to those friends, those other students, actually got others in the community involved, right? Because that happens to be in a Black community. He organized. There were students who just showed up to a meeting. They never showed up to a meeting, a Board of Elections meeting before. This was them demanding that they have a polling location and saying that we won't be ignored. They created a problem. They can also fix it. And that they being those decision makers, the Board of Elections, elected officials, like that happens all the time. And it's up to a student, whoever, one person to say, yo, this is a problem. Why hasn't anyone done this? And just asking that question to the right folks and bringing others in can change everything.